NYPD patrol cars are getting a bit of a makeover. The department is dropping the courtesy, professionalism, respect motto it had since the 90s. Now, the new slogan is fighting crime, protecting the public. About 125 of the NYPD's fleet of 10,000 cruisers already has the new motto. You'll eventually be able to spot it on all of them as the department updates its entire fleet with the vehicles. Putting the new decal on each patrol car costs about $1,300 more than it did to apply the old motto.